trying to get out of the trouble now. Rolling to his left and shovel passes it incomplete. Looks like they're trying to set up the screen and Gaskins can't hang on to it. Enters the punt by Joel Whitford. Davis has to make a nice catch. And now puts his foot in the turf and takes off across midfield. Here's Ryan Davis. And they'll throw on first down. It's Ryan Davis. Why wouldn't it be? Down and eight. We'll screen out to Martin. Excellent pursuit by Washington, but they can't make the tackle until the 15. And the Washington 11. Here's Stidham. Good pocket for him. Back of the end zone. It is up and it is caught. Touchdown. Sal Canella. Malik Willis is in there for the two-point conversion. The backup quarterback tries to lower his head. And the Husky defense says, I don't think so. We're in Seattle. Three and out is death. Have to stay on the field against this Auburn team. It's Miles Gaskin. And he's got his third and nine. Across the middle. Finds his tight end, Drew Sample. And a little breathing room. They can exhale for a second. Browning out to Fuller. Browning gets the pressure. Trying to get out of it. And throws. Jamel Dean is there. It's the interception. And Stidham hasn't missed yet. It's Stidham. First collegiate kick is on the way from the 25. See if Miles Gaskin can make a play. Good burst of speed through the hole. He's got first down yardage and more. Flag flies. We'll check the marker and going up for it is Aaron Fuller. What a from 31 yards away. Pink. Stidham throwing and completing. Able to hit Seth Williams. Moving fast. Ryan Davis is moving fast as well. Inside the foot. Fake the handoff. Go to Chandler Cox out of the backfield. Looked like they got one. Not that lucky right now. He missed it. Good to be back with all of you watching wherever you are on ABC. Incomplete. And he will. Thanks to Mark. And the throw. Seth Williams on the. Inside the red zone. Stidham of the throw. Out of the backfield is Whitlow. Sort of stumbled. And then the second effort. He will have it. And the youngster settles down. Savon Ahmed gets into the game. And he's taken down immediately for. Quick throw by Browning. Out of the flat. The Chico McFratcher. Here's third down and 10 from the 25. Browning wide open is Aaron Fuller in the middle, and he's got first down yardage. Here's Ahmed. He can fly when he gets to the open field. And there's plenty of running room there. Browning taking the shot. Try to run up the middle. and he runs into a hole. 28. On the way, and he's got it. Staying on the field, up first and 10. Flea flicker. Back to Stidham. Being chased by Greg Gaines. And Stidham will slide down across. Sean Chivas is checked in the game. And it's the pitch to Chivas, or Worm as they call him. He's got first down yardage and initiates on the Washington 30. More pressure up the middle. It's picked up. Stidham trying to get out of trouble. Looks to shovel the football forward. Three already tonight. From 53 on the way. Wow. It is perfect. From the 25, here's Jake Browning. Throwing and completing to Aaron Fuller. He high steps a man. And he's got the first down. Another first down throw. Andre Bocelli makes his first catch. Browning taking a shot. Ty Jones, there is a flag.
Perfectly, looked like a hold there.
Well, not the
certainly
way.
Pass no. Interference, but that wasn't going to stop Ty Jones from catching that football.
Taking another shot. Oh, a spectacular catch by Quinton Pounce for the touchdown.
Well, you want to talk about an answer. Auburn scores, and right back, Washington comes. Four straight passes right on the money from Browning, and an unbelievable catch from Quinton Pounce.
That's Odell Beckham.
Stood on the throw. Able to connect with Nate Craig Myers. Three different players from all different angles, but Stidham's able to get rid of it. 2 minutes into quarter number three. Browning the throw. There's heavy contact. Ty Jones brings it down. Browning the throw. Aaron Fuller comes back and makes a terrific grab. Gaskin gives it off to Ahmed. And it's first down yardage. Pacelli in motion, bottom of your screen. Browning looking that way. Off a little pick play. It's Aaron Fuller for the touchdown, but there is a flag down.
Pass interference. Offense number two.
From California. Yeah, the snap was a bit of an issue, and that's not even close. I think it's the game of the season. And here we are, really, on the opening day of the college football season. Cam Martin, the turf tackle. Rush three. Can throw. Chandler Cox. Cox is in a slot. Stidham's got good protection and then unloads to Cox. And he has another first down. Up the middle is Cam Martin into the secondary. About from 54. With a redshirt freshman on the way. And you see the officials shaking their head. Zeros were on the play clock. I don't think they reset it the right time. That's what some of the extras about. And here's Myles Gaskin across the 30, maybe to the 35 as he stumbles forward. They'll celebrate some other time. Browning's busy hooking up with Ty Jones. Browning under center this time. It's Gaskin. Browning option, loses the football. And it's picked up by Auburn. Darrell Williams is there. See what Auburn can do with the football. Leading by two. Five to play here in the third. Cam Martin on the receiver. One clap and Stidham has the football. Hands off. Underneath to Bocelli. He's inside. Here comes the pressure. Browning able to step up. And he'll throw and get the first down. Did not happen from the 15. Browning on the ground to Ahmed. He wants to live outside. And it's Chico McClatcher trying the jet sweep. Not even close to making something. Here's Browning. Looking middle. Tipped away. Bocelli was yards away. Off the upright. And through. Brian Davis on the screen.
Still got Chandler Cox in the game. No tailback on third and short.
It's Ryan Davis right in front of Stidham. Stidham's going to throw, and it is Davis. He's got the first down. He's out to the 40-yard line. First down and 10 for Washington. On their own 31, trying to go back shoulder. There is a penalty.
Pass interference. Offense number 20. Stop.
This time I thought it should have been a no call, so it's
first and 25. Here's Browning getting some pressure, being chased out of the pocket by Derek Brown. Here's Browning, the underneath to Bocelli. Third and 12, took a big hit, but stayed in there to make the grab. Was here's Jarrett Stidham to throw with a man in his face. Underneath the wide open was Chandler Cox. Burns across midfield. Stidham to throw. And going up and pulling it down is Darian. Stidham on a quarterback draw. Draw to Cam Martin for first down yardage. Have to be thinking six. And on third and seven, on the ground, it's Whitlow into the end zone. Touchdown! Failed two-point conversion in the first half was critical. Cox is going to throw it, and it's going to be knocked away. Across the middle. Plenty of running room for Andre. Browning looking to escape. And he has the first down yardage. Gaskin stops and starts. And he'll take the loss. Derek, five receivers for Jake Browning. Didn't like the first look. Sorts of trouble. And he'll go down. Big Cat puts. Fourth and 16. Here they come. Brown, not going to get out of there. Dontavious Russell running down the field. You can't hear anything. Still picking some people out. They'll slide down short of the first down. Top of your screen there, out of the Wildcat is Whitlow. He's got the first down yardage. JoJo McIntosh can knock him in it tomorrow, and it's not going to make a difference.
Two quarterbacks that braved it out, gutted it out. Jake Browning was under duress most of the game.